evening snack. So what you need for it is some salted biscuit, chopped tomatoes, onions, capsicum chopped, and cheese. So let's get started how to make it. You take the biscuit, you put some tomatoes on it, chop tomatoes, and you keep it like this. I'm gonna keep a little more. There. Just a little more. And here. Yeah. And then I'm gonna take some capsicums. Then I'm going to take some onions. By the way, it tastes really good. Now I'm going to take some cheese. Just on top. And then some sauce, tomato sauce, coriander. You can take that for decoration. Take one, put it on top of the sausage, close it with another biscuit. So this is how it looks like.